you son of a point. Point. What did I do? Look, he's killing himself.
Hello folks, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to talk to you about a game called The LONN. What is it? It's a cyberpunk themed adventure that puts you in the boot of a bounty hunter called LONN. So first and foremost, why I am looking into this game that came out about 1 year ago. The reason is because it got so many negative reviews that it's the time to check it out and see whether those reviews are justified. And I'll give you my honest and unbiased opinion on this game.
And you may ask yourself, who are you and why should I listen to a random Italian chap?
Well, I'm the VR dad, and when the Romans dominated the world, you would have been killed for that
insolence.
So what's the impression I've got from this game? As soon as they fired it up, you know, I was quite impressed by how the game looks. You know, the graphics and the performance is really, really nice. It's very well done. So you have different game modes. You have an arena mode. You have a Parkour. How the f*** you pronounce that? Parkour? Parkour? Parkour. So you have that mode, and then you have obviously the campaign mode. Okay, so I've tried a little bit of everything just to see how the game behaves in all the modes. First of all, campaign. I think it's a very slow paced campaign, which basically seems to bring you from A to B to some stuff and then go back to the point where you started. In the path from A to B, sometimes you find some enemies. First thing that I've noted is that the AI is really dumb, and there's no satisfaction whatsoever in fighting these kind of guys that simply you have to step back and then hit several times with your hand. Combat system doesn't seem to be really polished. Or, for example, there are blatant missed opportunities.
Mannequin echo. Gas mask. Can I put it on? Nope.
They put a pool table in it and they don't make me play in a decent way, which is annoying. Although the physics in general is pretty decent, you know, you notice some strange things, like when you try to launch the bottles that, you know, break in your hand, which is not nice. If I wanted to talk about the parkour system, it is okay, but sometimes it's really junky, or it's not very intuitive how to jump from one wall to another, for example.
No, come on, go up.
The trailer looks pretty good, you know, if you see the trailer, that it looks nice, but I wasn't really able to replicate that awesomeness in my playtime. Puzzles are physics-based, but are they really puzzles? They look just a way to just slow you down in the progress of your journey. They are not really difficult. Physics-based puzzles should be a little bit more challenging. If we talk about the weapons available, you know, there are many and they are quite interestingly designed. And I love, for example, the futuristic look of swords and daggers, and then you have a sort of hammers. But I found weapon handling really bad, especially dual handling, when you use both your hands to try to aim. It was practically impossible to aim like that. It was really, really junky. You can even deflect the bullets with the sword, which is a nice mechanic. You can just stand with your hands like that and then wait for the enemy to kill themselves. What I did like was the use of the gloves, you know, for telekinetic abilities. And that was pretty cool. What was really disappointing was the exploration part, because, you know, you go around, you meet NPCs, and these are basically lifeless. They don't talk to you, they don't interact. When you, for example, hit one of their friends, they don't do anything. So to summarize, this game has a very good looking settings in a cyberpunk environment, has a very good variety of weapons and abilities, decent physics, not perfect, but okay. But then the cons are that is a bit of a average story, then has like a repetitive gameplay, very simplistic puzzles, and the AI is really bad. I think you should buy this game on sale if it's a very good sale. So £5 would be probably the right price to pay for this game. Okay, so anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please do like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. We are dead, signing out.